wish your girlfriend was fun like me, don't ya?
What's your name?
Rachel.
Rachel. And what do you do for a living?
Nothing. I'm lazy at the moment.
Do you ever sing professionally?
Yeah, of course. I've been singing all my life, all around the towns and everything.
Okay. Do you think that you're capable of winning this contest?
Yeah.
And how good, from 1 to 10, would you rate yourself?
10.
10?
Whatever song you want me to sing, I'll do it. Gwen Stefani, I can sing. Prince, I can sing. Sheila E., Kylie, I probably could do Danny as well. I can sing better than Madonna.
You're better?
Yeah, I think.
Go on, then.
All right, can I have a microphone then, please? You're holding a stick above my head.
It'll find you.
Where I come from, there's a place called heaven. That's a place where all the good children go. Our desire is silver, the strips of gold. But there's more where you come from, my sugar walls. My sugar walls, ooh, my sugar walls. It was good, wasn't it? Let's face it.
No. No. You've got a really bad attitude, sweetheart.
Mm.
Everything I wouldn't want. Lazy, deluded, very little talent. Everything I don't want. Well, you ask for an opinion, sweetheart, you're getting one.
The way you lot live your life, you're all each other's is all to get where you want to be. And the truth of the matter is, you're and you know you're and that is the truth of the matter.
Why did you come here?
Why did I come here?
Why did you come in today?
Because I know it was good, all right?
Right, do you want to leave now?
Well, I've even done my own cassette.
Rachel, I think you should go somewhere else.
Nobody does cassettes anymore. It's called a CD.
That's very rude, isn't it?
All right, just
what
leave.
What kind of people are you?
Rachel, just leave now.
Kiss my all the way.
Please.
And I'd get your hands off me as well because... at the end of the day, you
can... Awful. Awful person.
I've never, ever, ever seen someone like that or speak like that. It was foul.
Very bad. Ugly.
Do not touch me.
This is the fourth year. Never in 4 years have we ever had anybody as out there as she is. I mean, she scared me.
Just leave.
Don't touch me because I'll have you.
So full of hatred. So full of anger.
Major attitude, huge ego, no talent. Didn't want to be told that. Good riddance.
I'm Lisa.
I'm Zoe.
And we're the Stunners.
We're called the Stunners because we're stunning and we can stun people with our voices.
And we think we're beautiful, obviously. We're both quite powerful singers, but we both got our own style.
We are really good. We're different than everybody else. I believe we can win it. If we try, we can win it.
How are you feeling right now?
Pretty good. Just want to get up there and sing that.
Get up there and sing. Good luck. Off you go. Good luck, Stunners.
We're really excited about performing in front of 2,000 people. We just want to get out there and show them what we've got and bring it on.
Hello, girls. So who have we got here?
I'm Lisa.
I'm Zoe.
And what's the name of the group?
The Stunners.
Oh. Girls. What's the ambition? What makes it different from everybody else outside?
We both have different voices, but when we come together, it does harmonise in the right places.
And which groups would you compare yourselves to? What artists or groups?
I compare myself to more like Mariah Carey or Whitney Houston.
Yeah, good. And you?
It's kind of Christina Aguilera slash Justin Timberlake.
There's no short of confidence here, is there?
No.
Good for you. Okay, look, girls, right, okay, this is going to be the most important 2-3 minutes of your life, right? Concentrate, focus, and good luck. What are you going to sing?
I want to dance with somebody.
Right.
Here we go, Stunners.
Woo!
Look, girls, I can sort of understand how you two found each other, because it's rare to find two people as bad as you on the... No, but it is. Which in some ways should give you some comfort.
If you give us another chance, I'm
sure we'll
do it again.
No, but girls, with respect, you didn't sing a single note in tune. All right, we're going to vote. Louis?
Absolutely no from me.
No. No, sorry.
It's a resounding no.
So it's not gone well for the Stunners.
Better to know now. They can't sing a note.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I say it clear. I state my case. Oh, which I'm certain. I'm lean, and I start full. I double it on every highway and more. Much more than this, I did it my way. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was very well done. Thank you.
Very, very well done. So, Tushka, I'm going to hand you over to Simon.
It was a little quiet, Tushko.
Yeah.
But you have a very, very sweet voice. And you're very cute.
He, like, wants to take you home with him. You're like a little China doll.
Yes, I might have to take you home with me, too. What do you think about that?
We're going to take a vote on it now, OK? Lulu?
I'm going to say yes.
Danny? Yes. Simon? You need three yeses.
You've got two.
I'm going to have to say no because I couldn't hear you.
It has to be a no from me because I think that it's best to keep you two apart. But you are the most adorable lady that's been in here today.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Come on, I'll walk you out, sweetheart.
You are so lovely.
Come on. She didn't make it. It was close. Nice to meet you, give me a kiss. Bye-bye, sweetheart.
She was so cute.
I met Simon today and he kissed me and he hugged me and I'm very happy now.
So warm-up routine is extraordinary. Good luck.
Hi.
Hello.
First of all, let's sort this out. I am not a number, I'm a human being.
That's okay.
My name's Ariel, I'm a holistic vocal coach. I'm a generalist. Not a specialist, I'm a generalist. My voice does a lot of things, so I was a little bit confused as to what to sing to you. So I thought, all right, little something. Is that right?
Right, okay, you're not a number, you're a person. You're a... tell me what you are again.
A holistic vocal coach. Right.
What does that mean?
I'm a vocal coach, I work holistically.
Give me an example.
I take into account people's body,
yeah,
people's emotions,
yeah,
people's thoughts, and people's energy.
And who have you taught who's been successful?
Well, Matt Tuck from Bullet for My Valentine.
Right. And I obviously believe that you think you can win this, yeah?
Of course.
Yeah.
Could you stand on the X, please, Ariel? Is there a problem with that?
No, there's not a problem with that. But can I get on with singing, please?
Yes. I mean, Ariel, you do whatever you want.
Okay. Chance out on floaty hairs, or if you want to fill the floor. I got the super sexy swingy thing that you just can't ignore. You want to hear some metal? You want to hear me roar? I got the X-Factor, so show me your stage door.
That was a complete and utter nightmare.
The idea behind it was that you get to understand that every line is a different style. Okay? If you want me to sing you something else, I will.
I don't
care. Do you know, if I came to you for holistic vocally, I would be scared of you. You're actually really quite scary. By the way you walked over to me, I thought we were going to have a scrap.
You've obviously never been a rock singer, love.
No.
No, but Ariel, it was a nightmare. I don't care what you were trying to do. It was just horrific. The song was atrocious. Everything, even the hair.
It wasn't a song. The piece that I have just performed to you...
It wasn't a piece.
...is an academic construction. It is not a song.
No, it wasn't.
It is something to show you what my voice can do.
We didn't like it.
If you didn't, it wasn't something to be liked. It was something to be understood from an academic perspective.
Well, then...
Obviously, you're not an academic.
No, and you're not a very good singer.
We are proud. Well... I shall say goodbye to you.
Good.
Goodbye to Bye-bye. You. But not before. Not before. I have advised you that you might want to shove a lot of metal right up your
back at you. Been a pleasure.
You're stupid. You know?
Oh,
boy. There it is. There you are.
Whoa. Okay, time for the...
I'm not a violent person, thank you. Anyway.
Yes or no?
I would have said yes. Oh, my God.
Absolutely blind ignorance.
All of them?
Yes. I don't need Simon Cowell to tell me I can sing because I have a degree in it.
She is the angriest woman in the world. In fact, she was just awful.